You've been coming in like clockwork this whole week.
I can't sleep anymore.
It's that video that's doing it to you, isn't it?
I have to go.
No, you can't. The room is in use right now.
But I need to!
Look, Leonard, you know I like you. I think it's time we put a stop to this. Look at it as a break for your own good.
But I have to see her!
You just aren't well.
You don't understand. I love her!
Please go. Whoa. Leonard!
What's going on here?
He's being asked to leave.
I have to see her! Whoa! Let me go!
Nope, not today, don't.
Help me! Help me!
Are you up to speed on the nature of the experiment?
Well, sounds like Dr. Frankenstein is up to his antics again.
Whatever he's up to, it's probably not going to work.
I think Dr. Cole's ready for us.
Okay, let's go.
What I have here is a fantastic product. But you already look fantastic.
You don't think my butt's too big?
A few drinks, a little sweet talk.
I love them big.
And Ray was on his way up to Hog Heaven.
How can I help you?
Wow! Right to the chase.
Which is?
You is. I mean, it's like you is reading my mind.
Okay, you know, I don't think I like where this is going, so...
I need you.
Yeah.
I have to have you!
Okay, no. Mm-mm.
Okay, what if I asked in Chinese?
No.
If I paid in Chinese?
What part of no do you not understand?
But you do it.
Yeah, on the net with cyber strangers.
I can get on the web. I can do that.
Oh, God. Ew. Oh, ew. Oh, God.
Came on.
No matter if you're at work or play.
For me, it helps my confidence because I know my hair is going to look good. It's going to look natural. Nobody ever says anything, so it's something that I can rely on.
Councilman Sanchez!
Who are you? What the fuck do you want?
You look thinner on TV.
I look thinner on TV? Get the fuck out of here. Call my office and work here.
Hey, councilman! Got a present from Mexico for you.
Get up against the fucking wall.
Do you know whose fucking dope this is, you dumb motherfucker?
Hey, fucking shut the fuck up, all right? Whose dope is it anyways, huh?
Who? It's Rudy.
Oh, yeah?
Rudy, right there. Get a dog woman, you motherfucker.
Okay, let's see here. Who's got some weapons on him? Have anything sharp?
Yeah, my dick, asshole.
You motherfucker, you goddamn son of a bitch. Fucking blow your brains out right now, motherfucker. You son of a bitch. You guys do that again, I will come back and kill you. Turn around, what the fuck? Turn around. Damn it, motherfucker. Look at how stupid these fuckers are. Get the fuck out of here.
Outside its borders, they quietly worked to extend Soviet influence around the globe. The KGB had their own powerful weapon with hidden high explosives. Cold War era agents used small containers to secretly pass information to their handlers, including... Since they contained valuable intelligence,